What's up, guys? Coming to you today from Kennewick, Washington. We're here at the Toyota Arena, I think, which is part of the Toyota Center. But we're actually in an ice hockey rink, and the ice is actually still out, and they just they put a rubber covering on it, which means that they had to keep the whole building really cold today so that the ice wouldn't melt, which means that I've been wearing this hoodie all day long. But I've been trying to stay outside and stay on the bus and stuff as much as possible. But I try to sneak in a couple minutes here while Super Chick is playing to throw up a video. If you don't hear them now, I'm sure you will momentarily if they start before I'm done. But happy birthday to Grandma. I'm sure you guys won't get this until tomorrow, which would be today when you're watching it, but you know. But I called her today, so I'm in good shape. But since today is her birthday, that means that I turned 20 in like 2 days. So that's interesting, but I mean, I guess I can't stop it, so I guess I'll just have to deal with it, being 20. Oh well. Anyways, besides that, nothing exciting has happened. Yesterday we did good on merch and made buy-on and a little extra, so can't complain about that. Hopefully tonight will go just as smoothly. So I'll throw up some pictures of this little arena and whatnot, and I'll try to talk to you guys in a couple days at least. See ya. Yeah.